All right. It's been a long time since I've been on Twitch TV. I'm Doc Stout. I'm going to be doing the sort of video that I haven't done since, well, really the last time a big pack expansion came out. I haven't done any Hearthstone videos at all because Blackrock Spire didn't really fit with the way I was doing my Hearthstone videos with the Murlocs Invade series. So, yeah, it's been a long time since I've seen anybody. If you're seeing this on Twitch, I'm not going to be interacting with the chat very often. So, let's, without further ado, what I've got here is 36 packs of the Grand Tournament ready to be opened. Gonna open them one at a time, look at the cards we've got, hopefully get a few legendaries. They are quivering with anticipation. So, yeah, without further ado, let's take a look.
Prepare yourself.
Ooh.
For a day of the most impressive jousting. Eye-popping sideshows. And the mightiest combat you've ever encountered.
That's pretty cool. I got to play with some of these cards in last week's Tavern Brawl. Alright, let's see what we got here. We got a bunch of commons. And one rare. We'll start with a lowly squire. He's got the Inspire. He's a 1-2 for 1. He gains one attack whenever you use a hero power. Bear Trap. When you're attacked, you get a 3-3 bear with taunt. Pretty sweet commons. Dalaran Aspirant. Another Inspire guy. A 3-5 for 4. Who gains spell damage plus 1 every time you use a hero power. He's a mage card. Got another generic guy, another Inspire. He's a 3-2 for 2 who gains 1 health every time you hero power. And our rare. Alright, Darnassus Aspirant. He's got a battle cry. You gain an empty mana crystal when you summon him, and you lose a mana crystal when he dies. That's his death rattle ability there. So far, and a pretty decent pack. Yeah, let's go to number 2. We got a lot of these to go through, so I'm going to pick up the pace a little bit. All right. We've got another real basic pack. 4 commons and a rare. Commons, Charge Divine Shield, 2-1 for 3. Wrathguard, Warlock Demon card, 4-3 for 2. Whenever he takes damage, you also deal that amount to your hero. Another Bear Trap. Warhorse Trainer, Paladin card. 2-4 for 3, who gives all your basic Silverhand recruits 1 attack, so making them 2-1s. Seems pretty sweet. And our rare? Fallen Hero, Mage card. Yeah, basically makes the mage power do 2 damage, making it just as good as the hunter power, except it can also target minions. Plus, he's a 3-2 body. I like that guy. Alright, long way to go. Pack number 3. Looks like we got another basic pack. 4 commons, 1 rare. We'll start with the commons. Bolster, taunt minions get plus 2, plus 2. It's a spell for warrior that costs 2. Brave Archer, a 2-1 for 1. Minion, Inspire, if your hand's empty, you just, the Brave Archer shoots the enemy hero. Seems pretty cool. So you'd get 4. She'd shoot him and you'd shoot him. Plus it looks like Meridia, that's cool. Shaman card, Tuskar Totemic. 3-2 for 3. You can summon any random totem when he comes out. That's sweet. Frigid Snowbold, a 2-6 for 4 with spell damage plus 1. And our rare. Tiny Knight of Evil. Whenever you discard a card, gain plus 1, plus 1. It's a 3-2 for 2. Warlock card. Also a demon. A lot of demon tribal in this. I love that. Okay, common, 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 rare, and common. 2-1 for 1 with taunt. Generic. Priest card. A 3-5 for 4. Whenever a character is healed, the priest, the holy champion gets plus 2 attack. Dalaran Aspirant, 3-5 for 4. We've seen this guy, I think. Another bolster, and our rare is Mogor's Champion, 8-5 for 6 with a 50% chance to attack the wrong enemy. Pretty sweet. Alright. Come on, let's see some legendaries here. We got a rare. Another basic pack. All right, a pit fighter. Generic 5/6 for 5. No abilities. Druid spell for 1. Choose 1. Deal 2 damage or summon 2 1/1 saplings. Living roots. Pretty neat. Ice Rager. Generic. All classes. 3. 5/2 for 3. And a fearsome Doomguard. Another demon for Warlock. It's a 6/8 for 7. And our rare. Another Mogor's Champion, already at a playset. And it looks like the Twitch stream is glitching out, so hopefully the YouTube video will be good. Because I record locally as backup. Alright, try and pick up the pace here. Oh, we have an epic. And a rare. Alright, start with the commons. Tournament attendee, we've seen him before. Brave Archer, another Meridia. Totem Golem. He's a 3/4 for 2 totem creature with overload 1. Alright, let's start with our rare. Our rare is a warrior card. A 3/2 for 2 that has taunt, and he has a battle cry. He can give another minion taunt. That's pretty sweet. And our epic. First epic. Mulch for druid. Destroy a minion, add a random minion to your opponent's hand. Hard removal with a downside for 3. Okay, 30 packs to go. It's gonna be a long video. If you wonder why I always do 36 packs, when you do collectible card games, the boxes of cards have 36 packs in them. Okay, Argent Horse Rider we'd already seen, but this one's new. We've got an all classes 1/2 for 2, Gadget Zan Jouster, Battlecry, reveal a minion in each deck. If yours costs more, gain +1/+1. I don't think these are particularly good cards. They probably won't see a whole lot of constructed play, but I might be wrong. Spellslinger, mage card. 3/4 for 3, battlecry, add a random spell to each player's hand. And a holy champion we've seen already. Okay, here's our rare. Competitive spirit, paladin card. When it's a secret for 1. When your turn starts, give your minions +1/+1. That's neat. I have an aggro deck that would like that. Alright. Ugh. Not getting anything cool. We've seen the Totem Golem. Well, North Sea Kraken, 9/7 for 9 that has a battlecry dealing 4 damage, usable by all classes. Another. Now we're already getting some stuff to disenchant. Wow. That is not an exciting pack. Let's hope the rare makes up for it. Another sparring partner. All dupes. 28 packs to go. For better luck than that last pack. Last time I did this, I didn't get a single legendary. That video's still up on the YouTube channel. Tournament Medic. A 1/8 for 4 with an Inspire. Heals you for 2. Available by all classes. Shaman Spell. Costs 2. Draw 2 cards with Overload 2. Undercity Valiant. Rogue card. 3/2 for 2 with a combo. Deal 1 damage. That's neat. Another Undercity Valiant. We have a playset there of the Rogue Jouster. And another Fallen Hero, completing a playset. I have a feeling I'm going to get a lot of dust out of this expansion. I am a free player, which is another reason why I only got 36 packs. I scrimped and saved to get 3,600 gold. Alright, Flame Lance, the one I saw in the Tavern Brawl, a 5-cost spell that deals 8 damage to a minion. Another Bear Trap, another Holy Champion, and a Lance Carrier. 1/2 for 2 with a Battle Cry, give a friendly minion +2 attack. Our rare is Darnassus Aspirant. We've seen that as well, so we complete our playset. Alright, rare. Okay, start with the commons. Evil Heckler, 5/4 for 4 with taunt. All classes. Another Frigid Snowbold. Another Wrathguard. Another Lance Carrier. Our rare is Convert. Puts a copy of an enemy minion into your hand. A priest spell for 2. That's neat. Common, rare. Murloc Knight. It's a Paladin gets a Murloc. Those are supposed to be Warlock cards. It's a 3/4 for 4 Murloc. Inspire, summon a random Murloc. Wildwalker, another new one. 4/4 for 4 Druid card. Battlecry, give a friendly beast +3 health. Another Lance Carrier and a Druid of the Saber. Druid card. Minion that costs 2. Is a 2/1. You choose one. Either transforms to gain charge or becomes a 3/2 with stealth. And our rare is Ram Wrangler. Hunter card. Battle cry. If you have a beast, summon a random beast. It's a 3/3 for 5. That card asks an awful lot out of you. Okay, common, rare, common, common, common. King's Elec. It's another one of those where you reveal a minion in the deck, and if yours is bigger, you get something. In this case, you get to draw it. It's a beast, 3/2 for 2. Muklaw's Champion. Inspire, give your other minions +1/+1. Plus, he's a monkey riding a rhino. Who doesn't love that? His stats are 4/3, costs 5. Another Totem Golem. And another Murloc Knight, completing a play set. We get a golden rare, Golden Knight of the Wild. Druid card, 6/6 for 7. He has, whenever you summon a beast, reduce the cost of this card by 1. So while it's in your hand, it gets cheaper if you're summoning beasts. I'll probably be disenchanting that. 23, okay. 23 packs left. Common, rare. Common, common, rare. Got double rare in this pack. Another Fearsome Doom Guard. Another Flame Lance. Another Gadget Zan Jouster. First rare is another Fallen Hero. So that's already going to be DE fodder. Second rare is not a dupe. Is a rogue card. 2/2 for 2. Whenever this minion attacks the hero, add the coin to your hand. Neat. Good for those tempo decks and miracle type decks. Maybe trying to make that a thing again. Okay, we've got another epic. And two rares. So our commons are Flash Heal, restore 5 health for 1. It's a pre-spell. And another Frigid Snowbolt. Start with the rares. Yet another Sparring Partner. That's the third. And then an Argent Lance. It's a paladin weapon. Costs 2. It's a 2 power, 2 durability. Battlecry, reveal a minion in each deck if yours costs more. +1 durability. And our epic. Epic is a Twilight Guardian. It's a dragon. All classes. It's a 2/6 for 4. If you're holding a dragon, gain +1 attack and taunt. Apologies again if you're watching on Twitch. I can hear in the background that I'm constantly losing connection to the Twitch servers. This is a normal pack. 4 commons and a rare. Another Muklaw's Champion. Another Murloc Knight. Another Totem Golem. Another Murloc Knight. Our rare is another Tiny Knight of Evil completing a playset. 20 packs to go. Alright, we got another epic in this pack. And a rare, and another epic. So we'll start with the commons. We've got Bash, deal 3 damage, gain 3 armor, spell that costs 3. Wild Walker, we've seen that before. Our rare is an Armored Warhorse, 5/3 for 4, all classes. It's a beast. Reveal a minion in each deck. If yours costs more, gain charge. Epic number 1. Magnetar Alpha, warrior card. Also damages the minions next to whomever he attacks. He's a 5/3 for 4. That's cool. And Dark Bargain, warlock spell at cost 6. Destroy 2 random enemy minions, discard 2 random cards. That's awesome. Typically, I think you're going to want to use that when there are only 2 enemy minions. Not going to want to use that when Dr. Boom's on the table. Alright. We're getting down to the halfway point. Still no legendaries. Rare. Common, 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 common. Murloc Knight. Warhorse Trainer. Seal of Champions. This is new. It's this paladin spell for 3. Give a minion +3 attack and divine shield. Flame Lance, we've seen. And our rare is Injured Kvaldir. All classes. He is a 2-4 for 1 with a battle cry that he deals 3 damage to himself. Okay. Alright, we're more than halfway through. And it is not getting any better from here. Druid of the Sabred, Brave Archer, Undercity Valiant, Tuskar Totemic, and our rare is a Thunderbluff Valiant. Shaman card, 3-6 for 5 with an Inspire of giving all your totems +2 attack. Neat. Come on, Legendary. Common, rare, rare, common, rare. Lots of rares. Frigid Snowbolt, Murloc Knight. It's raining Murlocs. Got another Tiny Knight of Evil. Another Fallen Hero. Lot of Dust. Saboteur, that's new. He's a 4-3 for all classes. For 3, your opponent's hero power costs 5 more next turn. Since there's so much hero power interaction in this set, that seems pretty good. And I should have silenced my phone before starting this video. Let's see what we got here. Yep, just a basic pack. Dupe. Holy Murloc. Silverhand Regent. Summons a 1-1 Silverhand Recruit every time you use your hero power with the Inspire mechanic. Otherwise, it's a 3-3 for 3. That's neat. Another Meridia. And a second Competitive Spirit. That rare Paladin Secret. Alright. Starting to lose hope that I'm going to get any legendaries. The curse of being a free player. Another Ancestral Knowledge. Dragonhawk Rider. 3-3 for 3. All classes. Inspire, gain Wind Fury. That's cool. Another Spellslinger. Another Wild Walker. Our rare is a Spawn of Shadows. He is a 5-4 for 4 with an Inspire of dealing 4 damage to each hero. So basically you heal yourself for 2 and then you take 4. Okay. Okay, bunch of commons. Wrathguard, Lowly Squire, Frigid Snowbold, North Sea Kraken, and our rare is another Competitive Spirit. Nothing but dust in this pack. 12 packs to go after this one. Got double rare. Maiden of the Lake, that's something new. 2-6 for 4 that reduces the cost of your hero power to 1. Ice Rager, 5-2 for 3, generic. A Lance Carrier, we've seen a bunch of him already. First rare, Shady Dealer, Road Card. If you have a pirate, gain +1/+1. He's a base 4-3 for 3, so he could become a 5-4 for 3 in a pirate tribal deck if that's a thing. Golden Rare. That is a Golden Spawn of Shadows. I don't know. I have to think about that one. I'm not going to DE it immediately. Alright, we got an Epic, a Rare, and 3 Commons. Golden Common. Golden Bash. Another Flash Heal completing a playset and some Dust. Our Rare is Wormrest Agent, a 1-4 Priest Minion for 2. Battle cry. If you're holding a dragon, gain +1 attack and taunt. We have this guy already? I think so, maybe. Epic. Grand Crusader. Awesome. 5-5 for 6. Battle cry. Add a random paladin card to your hand, but it can be used by any class. I haven't gotten too many competitive playable cards, I don't think. Oh. Alright, I've already got one more legendary than I had the first time I did this. Common, Gadgetjan, Jouster, another Jouster. Wrathguard. Our rare is a Fencing Coach. Next time you use your hero power, it costs 2 less. So he's a 2-2 for 3 that gives you a free hero power use. Either on this turn or the next. And our first legendary.
Legendary!
Chillmaw, the dragon. He's a 6/6 for 7. He's got taunt. And if you're holding a dragon, deal 3 damage to all minions. Aw, yeah. So, it's legendary for dragon tribal. All right, 10 packs to go. I'm already pretty happy with my 3,600 gold. We got commons and another legendary back-to-back. Otherwise, commons. Bash. Bone Guard Lieutenant. Power Word Glory. Choose a minion whenever it attacks. Restore 4 health to your hero. That's a new one. We haven't seen that yet. Ogremar Aspirant. Another new one. 3/3 for 3 that gives your weapon plus 1 attack as an inspire. And our second legendary. The Mist Caller. 4/4 for 6. Shaman minion. Give all minions in your hand and your deck plus 1 plus 1. Neat. I don't even know if it's any good. I just like getting legendaries. I'm sure there's someone kvetching watching this video. Oh, those legendaries suck. You should be unhappy. Meridia, Flash Heal, Fearsome Doomguard, Seal of Champions. And the rare is Void Crusher. Inspire. Destroy a random minion for each player. Does that mean he can destroy himself? Huh, he's a 5/4 for 6. Okay, one rare, otherwise just commons. Ogremar Aspirant, Living Roots, Dalaran Aspirant, Evil Heckler. And our rare is an Argent Watchman. 2/4 for 2 that cannot attack unless you inspire. Alright, 7 packs to go. Alright, common, rare, common, common, common. Fearsome Doomguard, Druid of the Saber, Capture Jormungar, another Living Roots, and our rare is Polymorph Boar. Mage, transform a minion into a 4/2 boar with charge. This is one that you can use to either polymorph one of your own guys that you don't care about and actually get a pretty decent little minion, or you can transform one of theirs that is really scary into something that is not quite as crappy as a sheep, but I mean, I guess you could use it against their legendary whatever. Say, I'm happy with a 4/2. Don't know how much I like that card, but for 3 mana, double rare and an epic. Bear Trap, Ice Rager, Colosseum Manager, 2/5 for 3. All classes can use him. Inspire, return him to your hand. So he's cheap, but every time you use your hero power, he bounces back. Argent Lance, that's our second one of those. And an epic. Koldara Drake, another dragon for mage. 6/6 for 6, who allows you to use your hero power any number of times. So as long as you can afford it, you can just keep pinging away for 1. I hear the window sound saying, "You are not on Twitch." We got a rare. Common, common, common. Ooh, third legendary. Kvaldir Raider. 4/4 for 5 with an inspire of gain 2/2. Silent Knight. Another new one. Stealth, Divine Shield 2/2. Usable by all classes. Costs 3. Bone Guard Lieutenant. We've seen a bunch of him. Our rare in the pack is a Ball of Spiders. Costs 6. It's a spell for Hunter that summons 3 1/1 web spinners. If you recall the web spinner, when they die, they put a random beast in your hand. And our third legendary is... Bolf Ram Shield. Available by all classes. He's a 3/9 for 6. And whenever you would take damage, he takes it instead. Huh. I must confess, I didn't read the spoilers for the set as closely as maybe I should have, so these cards are mostly new to me, aside from the ones I played with already. Okay, we got a normal pack, Tuskar Totemic, Flame Lance, Maiden of the Lake, Capture Jormungar, a lot of dust, and another Second Coliseum Manager. Three packs left. Alright, we got one rare, two rares, and three commons. Shadow Pen Rider, new common. Rogue, common, 3/7 for 5. He's got a combo. Every time you cast a spell, he or a card this turn, he gains an extra 3 attack for that turn. No, and we complete the playset. And an Orgrimmar Aspirant. First rare. Second copy of Convert. And a Golden Effigy. It's a Mage Secret. When a friendly minion dies, summon a random minion with the same cost. Man. Alright, two packs left. Usually like to disenchant those goldens, but I don't know about that one. I don't want to hang on to it. I like secrets. Okay, normal pack, just one rare. Dragonhawk Rider, I believe those both complete playsets. Power Glory, another Spellslinger. And our rare is Knight of the Wild. Yeah, I think that's our second or third of that one. Alright, last pack. I cannot say I'm displeased. Got three legendaries and a pile of epics. Last one is going to give me no more of either. Clockwork Knight. Nice 5/5 for 5 mech that gives a friendly mech +1/+1. Another Living Roots. Another Orgrimmar Aspirant. Another Seal of Champions. And the last card for this... launch event, me opening 36 packs, a standard box if you're talking like Magic cards, will be the rare. Convert. It's going to be a third convert. All that build up for a convert. Alright, well, looks like I'm done with all that. I'd like you to thank you for checking this out. I am going to be done here. If you're following me on Twitch and managed to actually stay with the stream, I appreciate that. Otherwise, I will be on YouTube. I'll be posting these videos, and I may start to do a few more. I've gotten into more competitive decks on YouTube. I believe I have a workable deck for every single class, and I'm going to shift them with these new cards in the meta. So, yeah, look for that on YouTube at... my username there is docstat076. That's actually probably where you're watching this. And as always, you can find me as one of the hosts of the 40 Going on 14 podcast. All right. Thanks for watching.